Hello everyone. Let's start our positive case. Note F. Hello, young of near. Chap down, no can I come to the boy. Let that chum num F. Jim Moo. DMP, Mr. James Wise, Anna's cousin son fee. Jim Moo, DMP, Mr. James Wise, Anna's cousin son fee. Con pro chmu fee.របស់បងប្អូនជីដូនមួយរបស់អេណាដែលជាប្រពន្ធរបស់លោកជែមជាសមាជិកសភាអញ្ចឹងយើងមើលពីករណីនេះពីណាជាសមាជិកសភាគឺលោកជែមហើយប្រពន្ធរបស់លោកជែមហ្នឹងគឺឈ្មោះអេណាហើយបងប្អូនជីដូនមួយរបស់អេណាហ្នឹងមានកូនប្រុសម្នាក់ឈ្មោះហ្វីដូច្នេះយើងថាកូនប្រុសឈ្មោះហ្វីរបស់បងប្អូនជីដូនមួយរបស់អេណាដែលជាប្រពន្ធរបស់លោកជែមជាសមាជិកសភាអញ្ចឹងទីពីណាជាសមាជិកសភាគឺលោកជែមយើងមើល noun in apposition គឺយើងប្រើករណីកម្មសិទ្ធិបែបនេះណាហើយយើងអាចស្មារង the son fee of the MP Mr. James Y Anna's cousin យ៉ាអញ្ចឹងគឺប្រយោគពីរនឹងស្មើគ្នាណាកូនប្រុសឈ្មោះ fee ដែលជារបស់បងប្អូនជីដូនមួយ Anna ជាប្រពន្ធរបស់លោកជែមជាសមាជិកសភាអូខេ let's start note g let's start note g ឥឡូវយើងចាប់ផ្ដើម note g names of people can be sometimes used to mean house ឈ្មោះនៃមនុស្សអាចជួនកាលត្រូវគេប្រើចង់និយាយពីផ្ទះណាកាលណៃកម្មសិទ្ធិរបស់យើងឈ្មោះនៃមនុស្សហ្នឹងគឺចង់និយាយពីផ្ទះ for example our friend hadlunch at Bill's yesterday ចាំមានន័យថា at Bill at Bill house ប៉ុន្តែគេអត់និយាយ house ទេគាត់គេ apostrophe female s អត់គេអត់ដាក់ house នឹងផ្ទះទេអញ្ចឹងមានន័យថាមិត្តភ័ក្តិរបស់យើងបានបរិភោគអាហារថ្ងៃត្រង់នៅផ្ទះរបស់ Bill កាលពីម្សិលមិញដូច្នេះយើងដាក់ breakfast ក៏ដោយដាក់ dinner ក៏ដោយបាទតែយើងចង់ប្រើគឺ Bill's yesterday Bill មានតែ Bill house yesterday អញ្ចឹងឈ្មោះនៃមនុស្សហ្នឹងគឺគេចង់និយាយ house នៅខាងក្រោយ I went to have a party at Mr. John's yesterday ខ្ញុំបានទៅពិធីជប់លៀងមួយនៅឯផ្ទះរបស់លោក John កាលពីម្សិលមិញដូច្នេះយើងត្រូវចាំថាឈ្មោះមនុស្សកណ្ដីកម្មសិទ្ធិរបស់យើងគឺចង់និយាយមានផ្ទះនៅខាងក្រោយណាអ្នកយើងអាចទៅតាម clear នៅអត្ថន័យនៃប្រយោគអូខេ let's start note 8 okay let's start note 8ឥឡូវយើងមើលបងប្អូនគ្នាលក្ខណៈចំណាំ note 8 it is used with compound the last word take the apostrophe s or apostrophe មើលករណីកម្មសិទ្ធិរបស់យើងណាចំណុចចំណាំ8វាត្រូវបានគេប្រើជាមួយនឹងការបង្គំពាក្យចុងក្រោយគឺទទួលនៅ apostrophe s ឬក៏ apostrophe កណ្ដីកម្មសិទ្ធិយើងមើល example the prince of wales helicopter is there ព្រះអង្គម្ចាស់នៃប្រទេសវ៉ាល helicopter របស់គាត់នៅទីនោះអញ្ចឹងកណ្ដីកម្មសិទ្ធិគឺនៅពាក្យនាមចុងក្រោយយ៉ាងរបស់ពីណារបស់ព្រះអង្គម្ចាស់បាទព្រះអង្គម្ចាស់បាទ helicopter របស់ព្រះអង្គម្ចាស់វ៉ាលគឺនៅទីនោះ my brother in law's pin is black មិនបងប្អូនថ្លៃរបស់ខ្ញុំគឺពណ៌ខ្មៅបាទ brother in law គឺបងប្អូនថ្លៃសាច់ខាងថ្លៃ the man with black skin's wife is a teacherប្រពន្ធរបស់បរិយជនជាតិស្បែកខ្មៅម្នាក់នេះគឺជាគ្រូបង្រៀនយើងមើលណានេះជាលក្ខណៈនាមចុងក្រោយទទួលករណីកម្មសិទ្ធិនេះជានាមចុងក្រោយយើងគេថា the last word take the apostrophe s or apostrophe v អញ្ចឹងករណី dig well អញ្ចឹង well នេះយើងអាចត្រឹមតែ apostrophe ក៏បានដែរយើងអាចមិនបាច់ប្រើ s នេះក៏បានដែរ s នឹងក៏បានដែរ ปีบัวนี่การในกรรมสัจจิงอัตราบันปีบะมีนกับตัวเอจงรอยโอเค I hope you can remember please let's start I okay let's start note I แล้วยืนจับดาวนึงจำนวนจำนำ I in expressions of money plus was plus of มาชิจจ์บ่าน้องเคลียในลุยน่ะเคลียในลุยบุกจมูกดำไหลเก็บประกันในกรรมสุดบ่อยืนดูนี่โอเค $10 was of an ice cream is นี่จะยังยังได้นี่คือดำไหลดำไหลดับดลาในกระเรมเกย์มาดมคือไอ้คือเท่าคือทลายยัง expensive ยังไง expensive I bought $1 worth of a book yesterday ยังมือนี่การในกรรมสุดบ่อยยืมคือจมูกหนึ่งลุยคือเก็บปลาการในกรรมสุดจมูก worth นั้นคือดำไหลมวยดลาขยำบานติงสะเพอมวยกบ้าดำไหลมูดดอลลาร์กาปีมาซาเมนจังกิปราวันดอลลาร์วอสออฟอะบุ๊กยังประจำเอ็กซ์เพรสชันออฟมันนี้คือกิปราดอลลาร์นี่ดำไหลดับดอลลาร์ยังกลมจะล้อมท่าชีเปฮูไปชนะนะดำไหลดับดอลลาร์ในเกรมไก่มาดมดำไหลดับดอลลาร์ชีกันเนี้ยดับดอลลาร์แต่มาดองพี่ชีแหลกนะดำไหลโดยฉะนั้นยังประเกสับซิงคิวเลอร์นะเกสับอิสจะเจอI bought $1 worth of a book yesterday. มีในท่าขยับบานติงสะเพอมือกบ้าดำไหลมูดดอลลาร์กาปิมสมัยยังยังสังคมไทยยังยุ่งจมูกนั่ง expression expression clear ในลุยมามีในลุยนั่นคือยังดับดอลลาร์มาไพ่ดอลลาร์สามสับดอลลาร์ยังคิดโน้ตยังดำไหลดับดอลลาร์ในเกรมไก่มาดมยังแม่นดำเกรมไก่บดดมนั่นคือดำไหลดับดลาคือพลายยังเตอร์ is expensive โอเค see you the next part bye